Hello and welcome to my channel. Hope you're all well and looking after yourself and the family. Today I'm playing another mystery puzzle game called Puppetshow Fatal Mistake. Hope you guys enjoy, and if you like my video, please leave a like and subscribe and hit that bell icon, as all your kind support means a lot. So let's play. Options, player, casual, advanced, hard, or costume. Let's go to casual. Note, you can change your difficulty mode during the game in the options menu. Hope this game is interesting, spooky. Tutorial features only, no tutorials. So features only. Let's press.
Hello, it's me, Professor Richard Kingston. I've been kidnapped and imprisoned, so I need your help. I fear the entire city's in great danger. You're my best student. Only you can save us all. There's an encrypted map inside this raven that shows where they're keeping me. To activate the map, go to the university and find my assistant, Natasha. She'll help you. Here's a photo of her. She's the only one you can trust.
Okay.
Take the student pass with you. You'll need it at the entrance.
Oh, we got a photo. Natasha.
I remember everything you did for me, Professor. I'll do whatever it takes to save you.
Diploma. The university. 2 hours. University. Student pass. Okay. So this is my show. This is the future. Brain. Let's see. Let's go to him. Robotic.
Who are you? Mind your own business.
How about this? And look at that. Oh god. What was that for? Just got cleanly knocked out. Got the map. Who's this? What's she doing?
Tell your code and the professor's safe or say goodbye.
That's Natasha. What do you want? Some missing pieces here. Okay.
Where's the safe code?
How much was it held per process? Student pass. Oh, okay. Got it. There you go. What? Student pass. Okay, I need to find. Okay. So there's nothing I can do here. It looks like the university and is missing.
Hmm.
we're grabbing these. No. We have a useful pad. So, what am I supposed to do? Okay, I got it. Silly me. I didn't see. Future. This goes here. We found another button. There's two, but two out of two. I don't know that goes there. Do you need him? No. Do these go in here? Okay, untangle the wires, select the buttons in order according to how they're connected along the wires. Begin the button connected on a single wire. It's the wrong. She's guarding something. Okay, let's find. We've got a snake. Spring. There's something in the water, but must be flushed out. Okay, I'd have seen this out there. The frog's back decorations are missing. Okay. Feathers. University of Mechanics. There's another piece. Do we have to find all of them? There we are. Okay. What's this for then? Just gonna see. Spring out. We get in there. We'll give that to the cat. And okay, had his paw on there. Just read that. All the little pieces of zombies. There's a feather. Okay, it's dropped something. There's another one. About three more, I think. Torch. There's another one. Cat's seen a compass. What else do we need? A university. Is that there? Thank you. We got the Do we give him anything? Okay, so we need two, we need one more. I can hear. Yeah, the ladders. What was missing here, did they say? Oh, was it this? Yes, we got a break. Get in there. Okay, there you are, mate.
Welcome, Singh. Show me your student pass.
Here you go. Trying to help you. When you visit new places, they're marked on your map. You can use the map to instantly travel somewhere. Okay, so we're here. We're the outside. We're in there now. Objectives undiscovered. You are here. That looks scary, like a mask. Stall up there, hidden there. Let's go ahead. Let's shoot him. Oh god, what's all this? Something like that. Oh, okay, we got this one. But how this one not working? Is that not going through there? Into there, down here, down there, up there. Okay, I got it. I know. It's supposed to get down there.
I must find a white stone, and you won't stop me.
Oh, I'll stop you. Don't you worry. Okay.
Are you in the professor's office?
Yes.
Excellent. The white stone is in the safe. Bring it to me. Then we won't need to bother keeping the professor alive anymore.
Mm-hmm. Talk to me.
Thank you for your help. Are you Professor Richard's student? I'm his assistant, Natasha. Oh, you have a raven. Oh, this is his latest development. The professor uses mechanical birds to deliver classified information. They have maps inside, so they always go back to him no matter where he is. To revive the raven and activate the map, you need to insert the missing part into it, the white stone. The white stone's in the professor's safe. And that cyborg was trying to get me to tell him the code.
Is holding a mask, but it looks locked. Where am I supposed to get it? Come back. Thing here. Wait. 7. I'm supposed to come to you. Okay, we come back here.
We need to find the masks from the office doors.
supposed to need another one of these. Okay, we got. Alright, okay. At the university, you can breathe life into the oldest doll for accomplishments and breakthroughs to robotics. The award goes to Professor for Mechanics at Richard Kingston. New achievements already at the university. Attend our lectures today. Okay, let's go to the top. Yeah, I think. Do not put this up there somewhere. No? The 10-3. I don't understand. Look, boy, part of the bird. What are these used for? No, that doesn't go in there. I guess that isn't the right solution. Professor Rich Kingston. What are we supposed to do here, guys? Done that. And she's protecting that. What's this I got? Okay. Let's go back in. Go here. Go into there. And we should type these out. Okay, so that one's there. Follow the instructions and they will help you open the factory in the TV. Okay, don't press this down. I don't, these weights, there's weights here. Okay, good one there. Need to find another one. Hint. Okay, then there. I should collect the bird. I know that. Oh, what was that? Oh, I do have to find these. You can examine some items more closely and interact with them. These items are marked with a magnifier in your inventory. Do you take a look closer? That goes there. This goes there. This goes there. Do this. Yeah, maybe. That goes there. This goes there. I'm not sure about this bit. I think maybe, yeah. That goes there. Correct? Okay. So we have to make 19. 10. Okay. What's supposed to be here? Okay, so here's how arrange the weights so that each pair adds up to the number between them. Select two weights to swap them. right up. Okay, restore the flying vehicles to research the mask. Select mission vehicle. To find the parts, put them where they belong. So we've okay, got this. Where's this one? Now missing is the guy's leg, which I cannot find. Strangely, it's like there's another. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon, as all your kind support means a lot. And more videos will be uploaded for you guys. Oh no, I can't find this leg. What we get? That way, I'm looking at it. Guarantee you that I'm looking at it. I just can't seem to find it. Oh, told you, what did I say? Oh god, no. The back hello stop got this shouldn't be as hard shooter guys. There we are. We have the mask. One out of two. Okay, the next one is this one. Okay, it says here arrange the base that each pair adds up to the number between them. Should be three, so two had one, three, two had nine, and then seven had. Oh, yes, yes.
Hurry, let's open the door.
Let's do it. I'm coming. Natasha. Send an action.
Excellent. It looks like you damaged his battery during the fight. It appears the cyborg can't operate for long, so he was forced to recharge. We must stop him from getting more power. We should turn off the electricity, but the switch is in the professor's office.
Okay, let's go inside the professor's office.
I need to turn off the electricity, but I'm having trouble lowering the lever. Help me.
Okay, I'll do my best. So is this the
great,
Dr.
Kingston? Great, you did it! But we can't find the safe in the dark. Please, find the candles and light them.
Okay.
Oh, that's much better. And here's the safe. It's good the cyborg didn't open it, but he did manage to damage it. You need to find all the details and fix the safe.
Okay, that should not be...
You need to find all the details and fix the safe.
There's no limit to my gratitude. I cannot imagine what would have happened if you had responded to my letter. You literally saved my life with your new invention. I hope your efforts will be appreciated. With regards, Alfred North. P.S. I know it's my fourth letter, so please forgive me for bothering you. We need to thank you with all your heart for your efforts. You've done a lot for our patients. Thanks for your inventions. We have saved multiple lives. I hope we continue our work together for many years. I await further conversations with pleasure. My gratitude for our meeting. It was both enjoyable and informative. The present you sent me, you always remind me of your kind thoughts. Grateful yours. Have we just read this? Why are we going through all this? Perfect and often broke down. I needed a way to return them to their original state, so I developed a specific combination. For example, to pinch the hand with a screwdriver means the screws. Okay. After being beneficial to all to make my assistant in these early days. When it was just starting, there was no sign of his errand. Intentions. I think he wanted the best for everyone, but I didn't understand the extent of my work. In the beginning, I thought that I could rely on Rick for everything because that incident had me and made me think I really wanted to make him better. I debated about creating a mechanical heart. However, I was too busy. Many asked for my help. Processless and completely lost track of time. When I remembered my idea, I was already too late. So, Kingston, I sincerely grateful to you for your help and your process you made for me as a technology worker to replace my arm. Sometimes I even forgot about how terrible an incident. Great honor for me to become your assistant. I sincerely hope that I won't let you down. With best regards, Natasha. So he was a good professor then. He was helping everybody out. Anything in there we can do? Let's read that. We've done that. Down here. You son of a gun. Crap myself. Right. You're getting that. Give me it.
The parts must be somewhere around here.
I'm trying my best. I'm looking for it. Take a chill pill. Is that a wing? No? A bit of mass. Bones. Okay, we're supposed to do something for this. The path looks unfinished. How are we supposed to do something with this brush? Pause. Something goes inside. Where can I get this key? Is that it there? Looked like it. There it is. Just found it. We need a mask. But that needs a smile. Okay. Wings. Okay, I've got. Oh God. Where did this go? That goes. Brush. Key there. Okay. There's a key there. Maybe the mask needs a smile. So am I supposed to put this some kind of ink or something, or is that paint? There's no way I could have found that. Moon. You thought that would go there, wouldn't it? Guys, give it a hint. I just did that. Honesty. Got there eventually. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I need the code to enter the right combination. Where should we find the code?
Great, the safe's repaired. Here's the code. Let's open it.
All right. So you had the code.